Okay.
Well, he's an evil man. Yeah. And that scene is very, very
no. Powerful. After the shot, also he was keep on touching my hip. Yes. It happened in the set. He was very close friend of mine for past 10 years. Okay. He never behaved like that.
Put you in a sari and then the hand starts moving.
No. After he said okay, also, hey Vijay, it is so nice here. Yeah, the okay, okay.
but what were you? What?
Sorry. Wait. Let first.
Yes. We will. Okay. 5 more minutes of my questions, and then we'll come to you. Yeah. How did you judge? I mean, do you leave it to him purely to judge your performance, or are you also when you're playing Shilpa? How did you know you were playing that correctly, that you were on the right track?
No, I won't go on, not only Shilpa, any movie I won't go and watch monitor. I think I stopped about 3-4 years before because I couldn't judge myself. I hate to see my face, seriously. I can't see my expressions because I can't judge it, and then I lose my confidence. So I won't go and see the monitor unless until my director forces me to watch it.
But, okay, you,
but I, if I feel inside,
Yeah.
Because I ask myself, it should be come from here, not from here. I can't copy the expressions. Right. That never ever comes to me. So I should feel inside, and I will try to build the backstories of my characters, and I will try to imagine. See, if you ask about my home, my wife, mm-hmm. they will come real, because it's real, right? Where is my home? It will, my heart, my bedroom, everything will come in mind.
Right.
Same way, whatever characters I do, I create my own imaginations for them, my own backstories for them. Whether it is there in the scene or not, but I create on my own. So to just give a life to that scene. So then I feel inside, it should come from here, okay. Even if my director say okay also, if I don't feel inside, I'll tell them, sir, I didn't feel it. Then we go for one more take. So, but Kumar Raja, if it is okay also, you need at least 5 to 6 more takes. So and then I had a strong feel. Because if I'm not doing good, he will simply come and say, on my face, you are not fit for the character, please get out from my set, he will say. So, because I have a confidence that audience can never ever tease me or criticize me for this character. So, because I had a full confidence on Kumar Raja, that's all.
You said... You said that between the first and second schedule, when he came back to shoot with you, you found that there was a difference. He was much more feminine the second time around. Did you want to figure out how that happened? I mean, had he been thinking about the character?
I think he figured it out himself. And he had spoken to my co-producer, Mati, and she was also the costume designer. And they had a discussion and he figured out how to be.
And feminism is addictive now, so addictive that you degrade yourself from the head to toe, no? So first day it was very boring because I had to sit in front of the mirror for 1.5-2 hours, okay? Then I started enjoying myself, my seriously.
That is so wonderful to hear, you know how wonderful that is to hear?
It is so addictive. That every woman is like a queen, okay?
Yeah.
Decorate themselves. It is like a princess. They celebrate their appearance, their physique. So it's like how to stand like this, and then straight like, oh my God, and then like this. So it was so addictive. It's good that we finished the shoot in 20 days, I think. So 22 days. I hope so. 20 days.
Wow.
If it is for 6 months, think about this.
Gayatri, what was it like to watch him the first time? I mean, when he walked on the set as Shilpa?
My jaw dropped. My jaw dropped, and I worked on so many movies with him, and this time I'm like, he looks so good. He looks. I couldn't stop saying it. I'm calling Kumar. I'm like, he looks so beautiful. I'm calling the cameraman. I'm like, doesn't he look so beautiful? And then finally I'm like, Vijay Garu, you look so beautiful. And I think we took some pictures together, and I
first
told
date,
him,
first date, so.
Yeah. And I told him it's bringing out this chichora in me. I feel like leching at him. I don't know what it is.
Tables have turned.
Gayatri, Mikey.
He looked really nice, yeah.
Was it a validation when you won? I mean, you know, with all the acclaim, with all the accolades. Of course, you were best actor you won best actor at our festival here. Was that a big sort of validation, or when the responses started coming in, that this was a great performance? Did that feel
nothing? I just enjoying it. And nothing. I'm happy that I did this movie. I'm happy that I'm here. It's all because of the Shilpa. The great thing is, I learned so much from Shilpa. That's what I keep on telling Maharaja. I learned so much lessons from Shilpa that it gives me a confidence. Because after the role, I started working with Rajini sir, Maniratnam sir. Then I did one movie as an 8 years old man. Then everything happened after because of Shilpa. I got a confidence. I told him, not on the stage, I told him.
Oh, wonderful.
It gives so much of confidence that as an actor, I can is born because of Shilpa.
Right.
So it's born between me and Shilpa.
Oh, it's the role that changed. Can we very quickly talk about that little boy, Rasukutti, who's so amazing? That he's that's the other thing about this film, and this track, which I thought was beautiful, that this is Shilpa is this character who is judged by everybody in this film, in that situation, except that little boy who has just accepted her as his father and is taking her to school. It's just so beautiful, and that boy is absolutely stunning. Is he a first time actor? Is he someone who's done a bit of acting?
Supremism is his first film, but I think he was there in some television show, like Little Superstar or something. I just happened to watch him on Twitter. Somebody just forwarded something, and I was just in browsing Twitter, and I just saw him. I thought this guy was right, and I just asked him to contact him, asked him to come over. And he's a sweetheart. He's like he's as professional as any of these actors.
Wow.
He is extremely professional. He knows all his lines.
If he misses the dialogue, no, he says, "What, Rasukutti?" He says, "Okay, we'll go for one more." He says. He's so professional.
And you won't believe it. He's so in tune with Kumar Raja that when we're shooting, he might not be part of that scene. So we're shooting inside that house. Somebody else is close up, and he's being this kid. He brought his toy car, and he's driving it around the house. And he's saying action, and he says cut, and he's not watching this. But just from the sound of his cut, he's like, one more. He says, he knows when he wants a one more.
One more thing I want to say. The scene where he fights with his classmates in school.
Yeah.
He choreographed that fight. He said, I'll do this fight. I'll let him do it.
And you know, it's done very, it feels very real. It's what little kids fight. It's not filmy. It feels very real.
Yeah, because he said, oh, you stand there, I'll stand here. I'll bounce on you. Then we'll start rolling. I said, okay, please go ahead.
Sir, tell the other scene also, sir. That what he was doing on the set. He was doing on the set, okay. He was doing a shooting, like how Kumar is doing. That those two guys were standing there, and then he was, say action, cut, one more. He never say okay. He didn't say okay, he knows it.
He learned well.
He learned from Kumar. He didn't say okay, it's keep on happening 5-6 times. Action, cut, one more. Action, cut, one more.
Before I hand it over to them, because I'm going to get into a lot of trouble if they don't get enough questions. How do you? Are you satisfied with the response to this film? Were you? What was really your hope from the way that people would respond, and the way that they did respond?
See, it's a very, as you know, it's a very strongly flavored film.
Yes.
So you either hate it or you like it. Like it's like the extreme. Like you either like it so much or you hate it. Like you just can't stand the film. So
there are people who hate it.
Yes, of course. There are a lot of people who hate the film. So. So I was expecting that to happen.
Extreme reaction.
Yes. But like a gambler would, you would still feel that they might like it. Like it will just probably become like the biggest hit, and it was not. So it's that.
Right. Were you all happy with the reaction? Were you happy with the response to the film? From the fans, from audiences?
Yeah, we are happy. At the same time, there are so much haters for the film also. And then we couldn't explain them because they are totally on the opposite side. Mm. So we couldn't explain. But we had a good feel that we tried to say something good.
Yeah.
Not against anybody, and we don't want... Kumaraja is a person that he don't want to hurt anybody.
Right.
He gives space to everybody.
You know, and that track ends so beautifully. I mean, I don't want to give away because some of them haven't seen it, but it is such a beautiful
culmination. Like the way he said, those who didn't like the movie, they can't even enjoy in one shot also.
Right.
But still... We try to give a good, nalla padam kudutha, good film that
yeah.
It happens. And we can't expect everybody to like a film, right? So it's a lesson. That's also a lesson.
It's just such a brave, incredible film. It's beautifully original and so rare to find really. I compare it to Bollywood and there's just nothing just so strongly original, vibrantly original. Okay.